He finds Gambrell 2-on-1 with Stützle shorthanded. Gambrell walks in, feeds it back across. Stützle scores! Tim Stützle's shorthanded goal, and Ottawa has tied the game.
In front of the net, Hamonic does a good job of clearing it down the ice. It's batted out of the air by Gambrell, head up the whole way. He's able to get the puck underneath a sprawling Evan Bouchard right onto the tape of Tim Stützle. The forehand one-timer, no chance for Stuart Skinner.